you will be alone. Nobody will understand you. They will challenge you. They will laugh at you. They will question your commitment. Okay lang, kasi you made a fake commitment with God.